Hello, I'm Ms. Snowden and I'm the principal here at Peake Elementary. Today I want to talk to you about social isolation. Social isolation is the overwhelming feeling of being left out, lonely, or treated like you're invisible. It is a growing epidemic in the United States and within our schools. Excessive feelings of isolation can be associated with violent or undesirable behavior. Students can also be made to feel as if they have no self-worth. Furthermore, young people who are isolated can become victims of bullying, violence, and/or depression. As a result, many further pull away from society, struggle with learning or social development, and/or choose to hurt themselves or others. So for my students at Peake Elementary, if you feel as if you are ever being isolated, I want you to know that you can come and talk to our counselor, Ms. Keeling, or you can come and talk to me in the office because we care about you and we want to help you. And also, please remember that it starts with hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Ciao.
Hello.
Ni hao.
Hello.
Hello.
Hola.
Hello.
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 Hello.